What's up, you two? This is Linda from Sneak Shoebox, the audio service. We are going to share an analysis. This is the Nike SB download, and this is the collaboration with the DL sneakers. So you have the Nike SB download purple box like this, and here is the size label. So it is a men's size, not US. Let's take a look at the shoes. We have the right now. You have the tissue paper like this, and the shoes exactly. It is a final version, and let's check it out the details of this pair. Yeah, it's very fresh colorways. It's they have the suede materials on the greenish part, and it is the low tops on this pair as well, and it's fresh color. It's greenish and the white color is very very clean, perfect matches on these two. And you have the additional laces on this, it's a greenish colorways, and you have the white pair as well. So two sets of the laces as well for this Nike SB Dunlop sneakers. Yeah, usually they go with the two most shoelaces on the Nike SB Dunlop. So on this pair you have the special design on the Nike logo here. You can see the logos, very nice print. It is staging, you can see closer. Yeah, it's a perfect staging, and you also have the other side same special logos. It's very similar to the Nike, the Jordan ones, the DL1 low tops. Yeah, it's amazing. Well, they have the suede material instead of the leather materials on this greenish part, and you have the leather in the white, and the Nike logo here is amazing. And you can see the shape is so perfect. The shoe toe is nice. Okay, and the stitching is double stitching on the whole shoe toe. And for this pair, they have the crystal also. It's the icy blue colorways. It's very beautiful. And you have the Nike swoosh on the middle part. It's amazing. See the whole also together. Yeah, it's super clean. Also on the shoe toe, you have the Nike swoosh in white colorway here. Yeah, the shoe toe is pretty high. It's not too short. And the liner part is nice. And on the heel part, you have the Nike logo here. It is staged in white, and the greenish suede materials on this part too, and triple stitching on the leather part. Okay, so yeah, it's a very very nice. You can see colorway changes the way your finger move it. Yeah, on the suede parts. Okay, so the shoe tie is very soft. The shoes are running true to size, and you have the in the size label here as well. You have the pair insert in the size label right here, and the insole they have the Nike logo, and also they do have the L zone units on the back of the insole like this. Yeah, and the bottom is white stitching. Everything is so perfect. So this is the final version we got the retro shirt right now. So go to my website to get the coupon code for this pairs for your orders at sneakershoebox.io. Hope you guys enjoyed this. I'll see you next video. Peace out, guys.